you know they tied this road here? It's, oof, it's bad. Looks like there was just this stretch here. Mm-hmm. It's bad.
Just to give it a bit of a face.
So to our right here, this wharf, this is a Chipata teacher training college, TTC, they call it.
So, but that's it. Wakame where I am back here in part, eh?
No, Wakame.
Yeah, I talked to you things before, especially with these tamarins, so.
Yeah. No, then if people like in from the sun, his father used to work in here, so he used to stay here.
Teacher training college.
Yeah, oh. They work as what do you call this? Houses. They're accommodated right there. So these things you're seeing here, these are lecturers' houses. Yeah.
One fools man, Mdala. Fools man.
Oh, you know him, right?
Yeah, my name. My name is Bola, the fools man, because of Amanz.
Amanz.
I knew him from Amanz.
Yeah, we've been friends since the 8th grade because we went to the same junior high school.
Oh.
Yeah. Then Umza again, although he was in
Humanities.
Humanities. There was this piece not so long ago about how the number of unregistered motorcycles in the city, and so part of the reason why they are unregistered, by the way, is that part of the reason is that they're used as they've been used as taxis, they're a replacement for bicycles.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So the reason is that umbrella, it's that person behind the passenger.
The passenger. Yeah.
So this road here is a demarcation. What we're entering now is Muchini, right? Muchini is like a high density area. It's your township, as they call them, or compound.
Kwa.
Yeah. Although we don't have, there are no kwas here. It's just. Yeah. There's nothing like kwa and ku.
And ku, huh?
Yeah.
Kuno ni kwa ganya.
Okay, well, everything is cool actually. So Kumchini, Kumozi, Kalongwezi, Kumozi, right? There's nothing kwa. This is all Muchini. So my father actually, for a while, they operated a grocery store right here. My parents and used to help out the rest of the food, take turns with my brothers. But now they stopped. It was a lot of nice business here, but selling groceries was a big thing back then.
Yeah.
But come on. looking at me like that, though. But we'll go down and then we'll come back. This looks like a better road here. Right. Mm-hmm. But now it's on, you put it on rent or something. So what is it? They've even changed the painting. It must be somewhere around here. I forgot. Yeah,
okay. So they had to set it off.
No, it's not sold off, but it's on rent.
Oh.
See, it's probably one of these. Both, I don't know. Am I lost? I don't know. But, so yeah. I used to come here a lot, cycle all the way from.
That's right.
Yeah.
To here. Oh, so you guys were the kids from the rich compound coming to. Coming to trade in the ghetto.
A ghetto.
Yeah, you can tell that ghetto, right?
Yeah, like a ghetto.
Buildings close to each other, yeah.
I work at cement, so I can see.
You see chickens walking around, roaming through ducks. Mm. You know, it's
you know,
one of those hideous areas. So we'll go this side and then go and enter Kalungwezi from the other end. Mm. So this is a road, much better that way. So we're going to connect into this road.
Mm.
Then there we should be able to get to, well, actually get to we'll pass through the, is it the prison or something? One of the reasons, by the way, I dread driving through when I'm going somewhere. The shortcut is, if I'm going to the other side of town, the shortcut would be passing through one, but that narrow road I hate.
Yeah.
And they just, the chaos that's in there. People just running around, drunk people sometimes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Get in here, it would be a much better view than what we have, because deep in the interior is where life happens, right?
Yeah.
You know this.
Mm.
I quite enjoy doing, I do this, I don't know if I've told you, but I do that quite a lot in Mombe, right? Just dress down and just want to see, yeah. It's important, I feel, sometimes, you know,
so
get an appreciation.
The mine, that was, when we just reached the grave site that time, I don't know if you noticed,
uh-huh.
The lady I was talking to.
Yeah, there were two ladies you were with.
Yeah, there were two, but the one that was on, the one I was talking to, like, more or less the most.
Yeah.
She's a cousin. Her mother and my father are cousins.
Okay.
So she's also from Umodzi.
Okay.
But you know, in Umodzi, I haven't seen her in a very long time. Thank you.
brothers this, right? And they tell them I've just decided to become immune because I mean, there's little I can do to... I can't force someone to think a certain way, right?
Mm.
Ultimately, it has to be them. Mm. I'm asking them to do that, so...
Where we're going, we can't pass through the lodge.
Well, yeah, that's where we're going. This road was bad.